Amanda.
Yung ponytail kasi ang saya namin nun.
Diba? Okay. Where would you choose to live? City or province?
Province.
Oh, the vibe. Maingay o matahimik?
Tahimik.
Dream destination?
That'll be Norway para sa Aurora Borealis.
Siomay or lumpia?
Siomay.
Siomay or ano nga yun? Sushi?
Sushi.
Uy. Mahal mo o mahal ka?
Mahal ko.
Mahal mo si Amanda.
Stop supporting her because she's, yeah, like I said. said, she's just amazing no matter what. Kahit anong matingin mo sa kanya, kahit anong maisip niyo sa kanya, overall, she's just amazing. She do things na akala mo na hindi mo gawin, gagawin niya yan. And akala mo hindi siya kakain ng gulay, kakain niya ng gulay. So, lahat, grabe, grabe talaga yan si Amanda. She's just really amazing.
Grabe. What is your status with Amanda right now?
We're best friends. She's just cool.
Yeah, we're best friends. Pagiging friends. Dumada at sa pagiging best friends. Guys, akin. Gusto niya muna ngayon sa kayo. So, my question ako.
Okay, go.
Kung if you have a chance na ipakilala si Amanda sa family mo, would you?
Yes, of course, no doubt, 100%. I would really tell them about how amazing she is talaga.
Isasama mo ba siya sa Tipulog?
Of course, sasamahin ko siya sa Cebu if pwede, sasamahin ko siya sa Tipulog if pwede, pero I have to ask nila dito and dito na.
So, yun. So, guys, ito na guys, angel mo sa
tigil. I wish talaga.
Thank you.
Really amazing, grabe.
Namit mo na ba si Titor?
Huh?
Namit mo na ba si Titor? Or si Tito at saka si
Titor? Maybe soon. But even if hindi ko pa sila namit, they're just really amazing. And Tito just told me how time management is talaga kapag there's no busy talaga daw eh. Sabi na, there's no busy.
Yeah.
There's always time for everything. And yeah, it depends sa lahat ng anong pinapriority mo lang talaga.
Yeah. Oh, grabe! Grabe, sobra. And yun na guys, yun yung gusto nyo guys. Si Amanda is here! Mr. Mildo, si Amanda niyan. Please, mag-isama nga sila.